And we
I came from Nigeria.
Yeah.
I've been here for 3 years.
3 years. Yeah.
So the reason why I came to this country is quite different from where I am. But unfortunately, there's nothing I can do. We have to adapt with the system.
Right. So the reason why you came here is different to what is happening in reality.
Yeah. So why did you come here?
In my country, I studied accounting.
Okay, yes.
So I believe that when I get here, I will continue with my education.
Yeah.
So I will be doing part-time job to finance myself. But unfortunately, when I get here, I find it difficult for me
to get a job.
I go for many places to go and register for jobs, to look for something I can do to finance myself so that I can continue my education. They will give us forms to fill, but they will tell us, we will call you when we need people. But see, now I'm talking to you, none of them calling. Okay, come and start job. I try many companies, many hotels, many cafe, so that maybe they can employ me to do a job. But unfortunately, none of them call.
Mm-hmm.
So I started selling something.
Yeah.
I started to sell something.
Yeah.
Selling photographs.
Yep.
So sometimes we say sometimes there's no market. They're telling us there's no money, nothing. So literally, until one of my friends told me that there is a school that I can learn Greek free.
Yeah.
So I came to start learning Greek because before I cannot speak any. And the people you want to sell something to, you have to interact with them before they can buy something. But fortunately, if you ask them, are you speaking English? And we say, no, it's only Greek. And it's very difficult for me to communicate with them.
Yeah.
So that's the reason why I'm learning the Greek now.
Do you want to stay in Greece?
No. To be frank, I cannot stay here.
Yeah.
How old are you?
I'm 22 years old.
Yeah, you're young. Yeah. Did you feel there were more opportunities coming here? When you left Nigeria, did you feel like there was more opportunities in Europe?
I don't think so.
Right, you don't. Yeah. Why can't you stay here?
I told you, if I was to know that this how this place is big,
you wouldn't have come.
I would not. You know, I think this is a Europe country and also is a Schengen country.
A what country?
This country is a Euro and also is a Schengen. You understand what I mean? Schengen country.
So do you know what you want to do?
I'm planning to go back to my country.
Then to give it to Nigeria.
Yeah. Because there's no move forward. You cannot get any benefit from here.
Yeah.
Unless you've been wasting your time.
Yeah.
Because there's no job, there's no future here, so I'm planning to go back to my country. That's what I'm proposing.
Yeah. What's the economy like in Nigeria? Is it better?
You know, in Nigeria, if not because the corruption, I suppose to stay in my country. But we have corruption.
Yeah.
But you still think it would be better than here? You can get a job there.
In Nigeria, it's better than here.
If you go to France or...
Wait, if I don't have a visa or have a paper to move forward, there's no way I can proceed to another country.
If you could, acquire the paper, would you go to France or would you turn to Nigeria?
you know, the way from the word I'm saying, I'm saw in CNN, they say all the Europe they have an economic crisis. So I don't know, maybe if I go there, I can. I don't know what I can meet there, because before I left Nigeria, I can't believe that I am facing a problem like this.
Yeah.
So I don't know how the place.
And you came alone here, or your family came?
No, I came alone.
You came alone, yeah. And your family stayed there in Nigeria, or went to another country?
Yeah, in Nigeria, but one of my brothers is in Canada.
What did you say I didn't hear?
You said?
I didn't hear what you said.
One of my brothers is in Canada. So the other, my family, they are in Nigeria.
What kind of problems? Just you can't get a job and there's no prospects here. That's why? Those are the kind of problems that you're facing here?
We are facing many problems.
Like, what are the problems?
First of all, they are not like foreigners.
They don't like foreigners.
Yeah.
How do you know that?
Yeah. Just take a look. If we can go to go and enter bus now or trolley, if I sit down in a one seat, we cannot see three people to sit down with me.
Where? On the bus.
On the bus.
You know, there is a two seats there.
Yeah.
So if I sit down in a one seat, we cannot see the people who come and sit down with me.
Okay.
That's the first point.
Right.
Secondly, you can go to any restaurant here or any cafe. No, you cannot see blacks working there.
Right, okay.
Because they don't like the foreign. I can say they don't like weak blacks. They don't like weak blacks. That's why I say you can go to many restaurants or many cafes or many shops. You cannot see them. You cannot see blacks working with them.
Right. And you didn't think it would be like that? You didn't think it would be like this?
Yes. That's why I'm telling you, yeah, it's better for me to go back to my country. Because I will get a better life there.
Yeah.
I will enjoy myself. I will settle down with my family. I will think how I can move on for my future.
Have people been prejudiced towards you here? Racist?
I don't get it right.
Have people been racist towards you? The police and...
It's on countless times.
Yeah. Countless times.
Yeah.
Can you think, like, give examples of what has happened?
Okay. For example, there is a friend of mine.
Yeah.
In a Latin America, you know, Partition Road. In a Partition Road, let's say maybe 3 or 4 months ago now, the guy was machete.
He was machete.
He was machete.
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 I don't know the name they are calling them. They are wearing black.
Golden.
Yeah.
No hair and beard.
They machete the guy.
So, in at night, during the day?
Around 9, 10 o'clock at the midnight.
Okay.
So that's the reason why I don't feel like to be walking around in the night.
So you feel scared to walk around at night?
Yeah.
And the police, do they say anything to you? And
you know, without police, you know, they don't have the manner. First of all, they don't have manner of approaching.
Yeah.
They don't have manner of approaching. Manner of approaching. You know, the way that we ask you, you know, you can go, you can be moving in a one place. Tell police to you, okay, excuse me, can I see your passport?
Yeah.
But no, they will say, hey,
yeah,
hey, Malaka.
Malaka, passport.
A.K.A. Katia. They will not ask you passport.
Malaka.
If you know the meaning of it, you will feel reluctant. Hey, Malaka, what is the meaning of it?
Oh, yeah.
So, if we are living in a partition room, you cannot, even wait for 2 days, you will see them stopping you. If we are with many people in the bus stop, they will be asking you, if you don't have paper, you cannot be stated to looking for bus. So they can come to bus stop. If you are on the road doing nothing illegal, they will ask you. So that's why I'm saying maybe for me to go to another country, I don't know how the place is going. So it's better for me to go back to my country.
So you've been here for 3 years?
Yeah.
And has it got worse or it's always been like this?
I think it's very difficult. And the way I'm looking at it, I can't say.
You can't say?
I can't say.
Has it, but as soon as you arrived in Greece, it was bad? Or it was better then and it's worse now?
It's worse now.
Yeah. And the people who macheted your friend, have you had any dealings with them? But you don't go out at night?
Not at all.
Are you scared here?
Of course, I'm scared.
Where do you live? Do you live around?
No, I'm living in Pangrassi. I'm living in Pangrassi.
And you live like by with other people? Or?
I'm living with my friend.
Yeah.
Yeah. Where is your friend from?
In the same country.
And he is finding it difficult also?
Yeah.
Is he working?
He's not working.
So you've been here for 3 years. Have you worked at any point?
I don't work for a single day.
For a single day.
So what have you lived on? How have you bought
things? I'm working. I'm selling
stuff. Yeah. And that's what you get now. Buy food?
No. So that's why I'm planning to go back to
now. Yeah.
Just suffering myself.
So you go back and be an accountant?
Yeah. Do you regret coming to Europe?
Yes.
What do you think should be done to improve the situation?
What I think should be done for me, you know, in a country where that you don't want to share another person's brain or share another person's matter, it will be very difficult for them because they don't believe that foreigner or immigrant have. They don't believe that immigrant has brain to share for them. If you see a country that is progressing, English people say 2 heads are more than one. But here they don't believe that. They believe in themselves. So they don't want immigrants to control them or to be telling them that this good, this is wrong.
Yeah. When you're selling the photographs, have the police stopped you?
It's only demos stopping me. Demos. They have some demos.
Municipal police.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You know, when the police stop me, they will ask for the papers. But demos, they will collect the goose. And we told you that it's illegal for me to be selling something.
And they arrested
you. Then we just collect the goods. But if I didn't have the paper of the moving around, they can arrest me. But once I have the paper of the country, which is registered, once I have it, we just collect the goods.
How long did it take you to get the papers?
For me?
Yeah.
It's dependent on. It depends on the I don't know why I can't.
What can you send a email?
So you came when you were 19?
Yeah.
Tell the bags the school. It's police. It's police come to take all the goods.
What's your name?
Yeah?
What's your name? Oh, he's the street man.
My name is Sikofi.
I wish you would like to stay here and we wouldn't make you want to leave.
Thank you very much.
To the city council.
And he's studying economics.
Yeah, study economy. I want to stay as economy. I want to finish, but when I get the proficiency degree in Greece, that's why I come here. And that's in my country, we don't have the chance to go to finish our school in the Europe or like America. That's why I want to find this opportunity. Before asking if you have the paper. You don't like to see the black. I don't know why. Why you don't want to see the black? Yes. In another country, they like the black people. We in Africa, we like too much the white people. Why they do like this? We love too much the white people in Africa. We respect the white people. Why they
it's the same in India.
Yes. Why?
Thank you.
go to the area, the place that would be, it'd be easy for me to go to school, to learn to be something good in the future. But when I reach there, I can do something good there. Because I see in Africa they have a good life. Because I have another problem in the family, that's why I try to.
You had a problem with your family?
Yeah.
So you haven't been able to study here?
No, because we don't have chance. We don't have a chance to meet the festival, the first, learn something like this.
Yeah. So do you know what you want to do? That you're going to stay?
Me, I have to. I want to fight to help.
Not possible. Yeah.